Good morning, or I should say good afternoon. This is day two, and as promised, I'll be going to the east side today. I'll be trying to visit the Multnomah Falls. It is 3 p.m. right now, so kind of late, but still I have a lot of time to maybe take some shots during the sunset time, because the sun sets in around 7:30 or quarter to 8. I think all the stuff is ready. My drone bag is there, my GoPro is ready, battery's charged, so it's time to go. So I need to put Multnomah Falls. Let's see how far it is. It's showing me 56 minutes for 72 kilometers. So it's right now 3:07. I think I should be there by 4:15 p.m. Let's go. Has turned green as soon as we exited the city, and the colors of green, there are multiple shades for it as well. If you can see, some whitish trees, some light greenish, and of course the mountains at the top which have those dark green trees. And on my left there is the lake. So here it is. Start. What a beautiful road it is. Enjoy the scenery. Lot of freshness in the air. I just love these surroundings. Totally green, unadulterated beauty. So finally we have reached the Multnomah Falls, so I think I'll have to go that side to the right for the falls. Finally I got a place to park, and this is the type of a waterfall that I have actually never seen before. So here it is for you guys. Do you see that? Right at the top. I got myself a sweet and a very big chocolate cookie. Look at the size. I'll have this, and till that time, I think you guys should enjoy the view. Going up to that bridge that you can see in the background. So it's a small walk till up there. 0.2 miles to be exact. We have to go somewhere up there. Here comes the bridge. Woo. Wow, this is beautiful.
couldn't manage to stand a little more than that on that bridge. It was very cold out there because of the water droplets that were falling through from the waterfall. So finally I was able to get these shots for you. Liked what you saw, especially the cinematic drone shots that I tried to take today of the Multnomah Falls here in Portland. So now it's time to go home. See you on the road. Back to the hotel, that's how the fun ends in Hillsboro, Portland.